Hello dears, today's recipe is Russian cheesy cutlets, a perfect starter for iftar as it's not spicy and light on stomach. So for this, boil 250 grams of boneless chicken with 1 teaspoon ginger garlic and green chili paste, salt and pinch turmeric. Add in 2 big boiled mashed potatoes. Add sauteed veggies. For this, in a kadai, take 1 teaspoon oil, add the ginger garlic, green chili paste, saute well, add the carrots and saute for a minute, add capsicum and saute for 20 seconds and switch off the gas. Add salt to taste, 1 teaspoon pepper powder, 1 teaspoon vinegar, 1/2 teaspoon soy sauce. Mix everything well. Add in 1 tablespoon finely chopped coriander leaves too. Add 3 teaspoons of cheese. You can use any cheese. I have used cream cheese. Mix well. For the coating, take an egg, beat it well, add pinch salt, add 1 teaspoon milk and beat well. Grease your hands with oil, take small portion and make oval shaped cutlets. Grease the plate and place all the cutlets. Heat a pan. When hot, add oil. Dip the cutlets in egg mix and shallow fry. Turn the other side and fry till done. Delicious cheesy Russian cutlets are ready. Serve it with mayonnaise and tomato ketchup.